Police, put your hands up. Put them over your head. Let me see them. Mr. Police.
Hello, hello, guys, and welcome back to the second episode of Become the Expert. Today with Deep Turtle City, I'm gonna show you how to add new vehicle assets in City Skylines to make your city look great. In order to do that, you need to open your Steam account, go to Community and Workshop, and find the game, find City Skylines. Once you click on City Skylines, you can see on the right side a list of things that you can subscribe to, and what we need to do first is install a mod. Click on mod, and the mod that we're gonna install is called Advanced Vehicle Option. This one right here. As you can see, I'm already subscribed, so if not, just click, there will be a green button like this one here. So click on it and you will automatically subscribe to this mod. If you click on the mod, you can see the description of it, and it says the mod lets you customize various options about vehicles. To access these options, you just need to click on the vehicle icon at the bottom right of your screen. So if you open City Skylines, you can see that the button, the icon they are talking about, is this button here. Now, before we go and click on this button, we need to perform some other action, because we need to download the assets that we need. So as you can see in my gameplay, in my city, there are a lot of different assets that I imported. So there is this Volkswagen bus, and the Ford Escape Kuga, and there are super nice trucks around. So it's beautiful, and it changes completely the way your city looks. Look at this truck, for example. Super nice too, right? Now, let's go back to the Steam account in Workshop. And what we need to look for is vehicle over here. There are, look guys, over 10,000 vehicles that you can download. So here you have everything you really need. So you have buses and you have trucks and trains and even the single cars. So what you need to do, you can sort by most popular, most recent, subscribed, and of course like the most popular of today or all time. And once you decide the asset that you want to have in your city, you just need to click on the green button here. Like in this case, for example, if you want this car or truck to appear, to spawn in your city. Once you select all the trucks, all the cars, all the trains, whatever you need, let's go back to the game. You probably need to restart the game in order to make it work. And now we can actually click on this button here. But when you click on the button, you will see all the vehicle of your city. All right. So let's say, for example, that we want to change also the how this vehicle appear. So this is the Ford Escape Kuga. So let's just perform a research here. You see, this is the car we're talking about. And I also enabled the color variations, which means that there are four colors that this vehicle will spawn with. So if we disable it, you can see that the default color of this car is this kind of yellow. But when we enable it, in this case, there will be four different colors for the same car. And if we don't like this color, we can change it. And as you can see, it will change automatically in your car. So let's say that I like this actually red, and I will leave it like that. Now, if you don't like this car, you don't want to spawn in your city, you can unsubscribe. So go back to Steam account and remove the subscription for this vehicle. Or you can just click on this button here, allow this vehicle to spawn, and he will automatically disappear from the city. Now, there are, for example, few cases where, oh, look at this guy, this is amazing. This is the hippie Volkswagen kind of bus. Wait, where is it? Here. For example, I don't like this light blue, I want to change it. So let's click here. Let's type yeah, here, Volkswagen bus. There is also this one for the police. They are different, actually. Yeah, this one here. And I want it to be, I don't know, let's say, yeah, I like this one. This kind of more orange, yes, it looks great. All right, now you can do the same, as I said, with the, for example, the police tank that you saw at the beginning of the video. So if you don't like this tough guy to go around your city, you can just again click on this icon, search for the vehicle, in this case Leopard police tank. I don't know if the color variation works for this. I've actually tried and I think it doesn't, but you can just, you know, try and go around and see if you like it or not. If you don't want it to be here in the city, you just click on this button here, so it will stop spawning on the city, or you can just unsubscribe for this single asset here. What I want to show you is also, for example, the bus. So you can, when you click on this button here, and you can select all the you know, transportation vehicle that you have. And in the case of the buses, for example, you, in this case, I have two lines. So I have line one and line two. You can select the different bus that you want to spawn for the single line. So let's say that in this case, I have these two buses here. All right. So if you don't want these two, first of all, you can change the color by clicking on line details. And here, in this color here, if you change it, it should probably change. Yeah, you can see that it changed the color. If you do pink, it will be pink and stuff like that. So you can really play around and customize as much as you want your city. I have this bus here, which is a camper van, and now you can see all the Volkswagen bus changed their color. So guys, really try to play around, create your, you know, your nice customization, and please let me know what you managed to, you know, to get. It would be nice actually to see your work and your city. So please write some comment. Remember to subscribe to my channel so you can watch more episodes that I will release in the following days. So thank you for watching, and bye.